There's that lovely sea again. I've got family here. Cousin Linda runs the local cafe not far from the pier. Let's see what she can add to this happy tale.
Warner? What are you up here for? It's not even opening time yet.
I just haven't been able to see anything for a while.
What do you mean? You're all right. Come on, let's have a cup of tea. You want something to eat? There's never anything easy about any of this. I remember when I was just 7 years old and there was the gathering, it was our turn, and we were all sort of half excited, half scared. But the older one said, go on, don't let them miss out. And we walked through to this stable yard in the old shed like it was our wedding night. I knew I didn't really want it, but then again.
I've been there too. It's how we met. We've been there together. She just couldn't take it. Or me.
No. We've been here for years. Your dad's done what he did. So have you, and so will generations to come, probably. You just gotta come to terms with it somehow. Or it'll destroy you. Make your peace with him. Just try. Go and have a talk to your dad.
That didn't make it any clearer. Make peace with my dad. But he was meant to look after me, wasn't he, when I was just a kid? Perhaps it really is all my fault.
Hello, son. Come to help in the garden?
Nothing ever grows for me, Dad. You know that.
Yeah. It's been a bad couple of weeks. And people around here are really upset.
I'm very sorry for you. What about Carrie?
She doesn't know everything yet.
Well, you could always move back here. Live with your old dad. Of course, the place ain't up to much, not since Mum died. We could be family to each other.
Yeah, Dad, thanks.
Started. And what's the answer? It's written on this wall somewhere. There are times when you question everything. about my daughter. I need to look after her, take care of her.
What about her? Going to keep her safe from you? I don't think so.
You could always move back here. Live with your old dad?
Just fine, but where do you...